if you follow basketball in the Kansas City area, you know the name Wayne Simien. He was a standout player at Leavenworth High School, went on to be the Big 12 Player of the Year at KU, and then was a first-round draft pick in the NBA. But now at the age of 26, playing the game just isn't important to him anymore. Wayne Simien has taken a leap of faith. He's walked away from a lucrative basketball career to start Called to Greatness, a sports ministry aimed at helping kids, coaches, and families.
It first started out just as an opportunity to have a summer basketball camp, but really saw the impact and the opportunity to be able to, you know, positively influence, young lives and families. And so, that's really how God kind of got a hold of it and it really turned into, a full-blown ministry. And, so this is my new venture.
This venture is based in Lawrence, but it's quickly gaining national attention.
People have heard about it in different parts of the country and invited me to come speak, and even in different nations. Actually got an email last week of someone wanting me to travel to the Marshall Islands.
Wayne uses basketball as a tool to teach kids how to become godly men. After every session, he imparts a biblical teaching.
For God did not give us a spirit of fear, but he gave us a spirit of power, a spirit of love, and a spirit of self-discipline.
Wayne says it wasn't hard to walk away from the professional game. After 3 years in the NBA and 1 year in Spain, he'd had enough.
I lived the first 20 years of my life, man, basically for myself and for basketball. And, I was able to achieve a measure of success doing that. But, one of the things that I tell so many people when I go out and preaching at church is that, man, that none of that stuff will ever fulfill you. And it didn't fulfill me at the time.
Wayne says he doesn't miss the fame or the fortune. He's been called to greatness, and now he's helping others do the same. Wayne says he will be involved in campus ministry, and at KU, Coach Bill Self has invited him to help mentor some of his players on the basketball team.
Think Coach Self will like having him around?
Oh, I think so. He's already helping a few young men this summer.
I would imagine so.